We just got word. JPL Deep Space Net is picking up 6 unidentified objects heading towards Earth at near relativistic speeds.
It looks like they're going to try and enter our orbit. Do we know where they're from?
It's unclear. We started tracking them in the Kuiper Belt beyond Neptune. Thanks.
What is this, Sandra?
The ion cannon's been engaged, sir.
On whose authority?
Director Boyle. Here it is, sir, on Sat-3.
. 1537 Eastern Standard Time, 39 alien spacecraft crashed into red zones on every continent. While the source and purpose of these aircraft remains unknown, there's no mystery about their intentions.
Commander, what I'm about to tell you is highly classified information. In 2028, GDI confiscated a very sophisticated data matrix from Nod. It's clearly not of this Earth. They call it the Tacitus.
We've been decrypting it here at InOps. And all we know for certain is that the data contained a warning about a future alien invasion.
The connection between the liquid Tiberium explosion and this invasion seems, well, beyond coincidence.
Whatever the connection, it's not just blue zones bearing the brunt. Several prominent yellow zones are also under attack, and Nod's been unable to mount a defense.
Which puts the burden squarely on GDI. I'm not going to mince words, Commander. The situation is extremely dire. But you're the best we've got. So I'm giving you the worst mission on the board. Germany. Kersey will show you what you're up against.
I still can't believe this is actually happening. All right, Commander. I don't know how much you've heard about New Eden. It was the first blue zone to be reclaimed from a yellow zone. Since then, it has become a secret research hub for GDI, particularly in Munich, where our future tech lab was compiling a full analysis of the invaders' operations. Unfortunately, Munich is already under assault and the FT lab's been destroyed. Several engineers were able to escape and are in a convoy heading for Salzburg, just outside the zone border as we speak. Commander, that convoy must reach Salzburg safely.
Civilian transports have passed the city wall and are outside the unit.
Come in! Got it!
Incoming transmission. Escort the civilian transports to the abandoned subway on the southwest side of Old Munich. At least one transport must survive.
He's done. Right.
Oh my God! Destroying everything!
I'm there.
Sir, they've blown the bridge. We'll need to take an alternate route.
Right. Too easy.
The city is on fire. All of it. So many people.
This shouldn't take long. Don't mind if I do. Go in there. Yep. Right.
It's gone. All of it. It's gone.
Oh,
Already there. Already there.
The walls! They're destroying the walls! People are being torn apart!
Got it.
New bonus objective.
Engines up and running, sir. Let's move.
Either.
No. Mercy is
here. Unit under attack.
No. I got this one. I can figure it out.
Mercy is
here. We thought we were alone in the universe.
Oh, the hubris.
Power plant repaired. Sonic there. Coming online.
Got a present for you.
Our sonic emitters, they seem to be weakening the invaders.
Almost there.
These things, the infernal buzzing. Emergency repairs enacted. Cover it, sir. Patch it through. Hope this works. Heavy damage! Get him off our back!
Unit sighted.
Come on! Electrical system patched and ready. Let's go!
You got it!
That was nice work, Commander. Looks like these things aren't invincible after all. Of course, I'd feel a lot better about our victory if I had any idea what their agenda was beyond just wreaking havoc. But one benefit of that uncertainty is it seems to have driven Director Boyle into hiding.
Our secured bunker in Reykjavik. That's where you're supposed to be too, General.
Not a chance in hell. We're going to use this time wisely, make some moves without being second-guessed. And you're the key here, Commander. I need you to turn the tide against these invaders. Build up some momentum, just like you did against Nod. Anyone else, I'd worry about putting too much on their shoulders, but you seem to want that responsibility.
We don't have much time. The invaders have spread out from Munich into several other cities in the region. Kiersey will bring you up to speed.